magic mushrooms, used for thousands of years, but the government made it illegal back in the 60s. Well, they're back like the McRib and making all kinds of headlines, with an 80% effective rate for those with depression and an 83% effective rate for treating those with substance abuse. Find out what we know on this compound, how it works with our brains, and where we are in getting these to the public and all other trials going on. Next on Technically a Conversation.